Google Scholar is a search engine that searches an ever-growing collection of academic publications. You won't find these publications using the regular Google search. You'll also find citations and references to books. But much more is possible. Did you know that as a UvA student, you can also link Google Scholar to the digital library collection? This gives you direct access to articles for which the library has agreed a license. Of course, this is not necessary on a computer within the UvA, but it can prove extremely useful outside the UvA, such as at home. In this video, we show you how it works. There are two ways to establish the link. The first way works within Google Scholar itself. You only need to do this once. In the top left-hand corner of Google Scholar, you will see three horizontal bars. This is the menu. If you open up this menu, you can see the settings. If you click on the settings, you will see Library Links in the settings menu. In the search field, you can search for University of Amsterdam. You will then find the library link, University of Amsterdam, UvA Linker, full text. You can tick to activate this and save. In any future searches, you will then be able to see UvA Linker. In this case, I'm looking for information about the Netherlands housing market. After some of the results, you can now see the words UvA Linker full text. This means that the article is from a journal for which the UvA library has a digital subscription. We advise you to click on the UvA Linker option and not on the article title. The title could take you to a page where you need to pay for the article. The UvA Linker takes you to the version that is available to you for free as a UvA student. To open the first article, you need to log in. Any articles after that will open directly. The second way is to install VPN software. This software connects your computer remotely to the UvA network. This enables Google Scholar to recognize you as a UvA student. The VPN software that works at the UvA is called Pulse Secure. You only need to install it once. You can find the software by searching Google for Pulse UvA. After you've installed the software, you'll need to activate it using your UvAnet ID to make a connection. You can now start searching in Google Scholar. Because your computer is on the UvA network, you'll be able to see the UvA linker in your results straight away and will no longer need to log in with your UvAnet ID. Both ways work very effectively, so you can choose the one that you find easiest. Good luck using Google Scholar.